Pathfinder. This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Hazardous radiation detected. Please remain in the Nomad.
Outline! This Krex must be in charge of mining Helium 3. He's the one we need to stop.
The passcode is still incomplete, Pathfinder. I require one more fragment.
Crazy to think this dust is packed with valuable resources.
An effect of solar radiation. The radiation is also partly what makes this planet dangerous. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Minerals have been depleted in this location. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Mining zone has been depleted. Undocumented mineral nearby, Pathfinder. The locker contains personal items. It is registered to the Parchero.
Parchero? This is from the Solarian Ark.
So they're here.
It looks like a salvage team is hunting down these lockers, meaning there's more. The Solarians are out there somewhere. Sam, you get that fragment?
I've completed the passcode, Pathfinder, marking the Excel base in your system.
Good. Let's put an end to whatever Krex is doing. Sam, I need info on the Exile base. What do you have for me?
The base is comprised of two mining domes. The second can only be accessed with the passcode. I also detect multiple frequencies originating from the area. They have communication with Kadara.
Unsettling. It's so quiet here. Like the ghost of a planet.
Not even a vault could fix this.
activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
According to Sid's intel, that's where those settlers are being held. We should check it out.
I do not detect life in our immediate vicinity.
Let's head in, but stay sharp. My sister may have missed something in her investigations.